Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to Dead Cells.
I've been playing Dead Cells with controller.
No. There's mouse and keyboard.
But I'll switch to a controller if I need to.
So anyway, how about we hop into Dead Cells and take a look? I'm going to die a lot.
Normal mode. Streaming. Okay.
Alrighty then.
Prisoner's quarters.
Sludgy.
Boing. Boing? Oh. R. Okay, that's not too bad. Hi. Aren't you the headless fellow that's been getting around? What? No, spacebar. Huh? What's the matter? Can I got your tongue? Yes, that's right. No tongue. Wait, it must be strange to be back from the dead. I mean, surely you must have noticed. You can no longer die. I don't really understand it. But you're not the first to find yourself in this situation, if that's what you want to know. Okay. Ooh. What's this? Well, I'll take up my second slot. No thanks. Shouldn't you be on your way? Yes. Ooh, hello. No other teleports are available. Okay. Wrong way. Ow. Okay, maybe I should really use my sword when I get close to them. Okay, there we go. Boing. Okay. I thought I could wall jump. There we go. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Okay. Hello. Oh, so those things just add money. Well, that's interesting. A little map from there. We get closer here. Okay then. Teleporter! Man, got it. I can look here. Whoa, bye! Rude! Hmm. You okay? Jump that blow. Ouchie. You okay? Oh, I'm only on 75% health. Grab it from here. Okay. Okay. Oh my. Oh, you bugger! Yee. Yeah, is that open? You try and avoid these attacks more. Oh, I can smash things. Oh, what? I got a lot of things to smash. I'm not coming across anything. Okay, that's kind of pointless. So, let's head up. Wee! Hey! I didn't close you. I shouldn't really be smashing, oh my. Ooh. Absorbs. You know what? No. Should I sell it? me invert? No, that's not happening. There, can't be sold. Nah, I don't need a shield. No, quick one handy. Ouchie! Then, I need to get some health. That means if I find little shapes like that, I need to collect them. But I believe they were the first. If I'm mistaken, then let me know in the comments below. Well, it's gonna be interesting. How do I get up there? Let's need to be quick about it. Okay, is that done? Shooting off too many arrows there. Ow! A little bugger! Wait a minute. Okay. Ooh, what are you? You gotta be kidding me! Okay. What did I press? That'd be sold. Wait, 8 DPS? Get rid of it. How do I? Meh. Ooh. I can swap them around. Okay. How do I get rid of it? Let's see. There, primary, skill, use, heal, pause, map. Well, I have no idea. Invert. Yes, please. God damn it. Seriously? Me. Who would help one? Disturbing. Okay, so I guess there's nothing to do down here. Why can't I do anything with this? Nothing's happening. Well, I guess I'm taking that then. Let's continue. Where's that guy? Yeah, pick that open. Got a lot of secrets, aren't I? Now this could be fun. What's that glowing thing? A floating gold thingy over there? You bugger! I really need more, you know, health! Me! The frickadoodle? Is that? How do I get to it? Through the bottom? How the frickin'. Meh! Oh well, let's go up. I guess there's gonna be a lot of things I won't be able to do on my first run. I was expecting that to activate. Everything must go. What do you need?
Ooh.
I would love to, but I can't get bugger all. Okay, that would do more damage if it's at max HP, but I can't heal. Okay. Nutcracker. Will it let me take anything if it's got does less DPS than what I currently have? Bye bye! Hold on a minute. Bye bye. Let's get away from that for now. Okay, that's that guy down. Am I meant to be trying to take out everybody? I'm curious. Yes, I would like that! Come on! Seriously? Bye bye. You! How do I drop you? God dang it! Okay. Oh, this is a real pain in the butt. Have this, please. It's better than what I'm currently using. Got the blueprint for the blood sword. But I know what to do with it.
Sneak attack.
Meh. Ouchie. Oh, cool food. Oh, that healed me quite a bit. Okay. Really gotta stop smashing all the doors. Ooh. I got a lot of money now. I can actually go back. Scroll of power. Brutality, do more damage. Yeah, do that one. I don't have a green, so that doesn't really matter. Let's do that one. Oh. Now I'm sure my health is low. Okay, they're all down. Horse door? Okay. Well, lore on the shoestring. Very eligible. Don't want containment. Out of here. See you again, I hope. Okay. Interesting. I need more, you know, healing items. Nikita! Teleporter! Oh. Okay, let's leave. Well, looks like we didn't die straight away. In fact, gone 40 minutes, I thought it said 7. No, wait. Oh, there's all the pausing, too. Alright. Well, look who it is. I'm the collector, and I'm about the closest thing you'll find to decent company around here. Bring me the cells you gather from others. In exchange, I'll procure a few useful little items for you. Should you stumble upon a blueprint, bring it to me, and I will and introduce you to some more experimental items. Why is it locked? Random melee weapon. Random starter bow. Random start shield. Okay. Cool. Gourd reserves. It preserves up to 3,000 gold when you die. Ooh! I'd like that. At least I'll be able to keep something. And I go up to 6,000. Bloody hell. Recycling. Swaps items found on the ground or in treasure chests into gold. Okay, that would be a good one to get. Okay, let's go to show unlocked items. Wolf trap. Okay. Alrighty then. How about we hide those? And go back. Hide. Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay. Hello, Mr. Prisoner, sir. Mutations, hold to talk. I'm really happy I found this great stinking pile of corpses. Mutations? Reset mutations. Okay, choose one. Ah. We've got 2 HP after an enemy dies. Oh, that'd be handy. Increase the ammo of your weapons by 2. Dead inside, plus 30% health. That's not too bad. Wet. Saves you once in the event of a premature death. Oof, I don't know if we go for that one or that one. They both seem pretty handy. Oh my. Increases damage. You know what? I'm gonna go for that one. Max number of mutations reached. Okay. Can I use my money yet? Ambassador screen. Use. Health flask filled and HP restored. Oh. Oh, I can use it so much. Oh my. And leave. Anyway. You still hear the occasional bird sing outside. Now there's nothing but. Okay. My mouse on screen bugs me. I don't want to click off. Okay. I'll go up there. Well, now. Am I definitely gonna die here? And. No. Let's teleport her. Yoink. Oh my. Oh my. Ouchie! I'm gonna die here! Oh, cool. Yes. Now let's head down here. Use. Now to go back up. Sealed 6 minutes. Huh. Okay. Well, anyway, I'm gonna end this one here. If I can end this one here. Oh god. Oh, bugger me! Hold on. There isn't a way to save, so I guess I just gotta keep on going till I die. I guess. Ow. Speaking of which. Oh my. Oh, that sucks. And plop. And there I go over to a new body. Back already? So you've been having a rough time of it? No. This is just how things seem to change each time you pass through. That was good. One could get to thinking that the island is alive. It's quite ridiculous, wouldn't you say? Yay! Oh, that's my bow! Oh, back at me. Alright, I'm gonna end this here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.